Hello everyone, and welcome back to another Diddy Plays Games and Ark Survival Evolved modded series with the Anunnaki Genesis mod. And well, yeah, as you can see, I'm in my ghillie gear. There's a few reasons for that, which you'll probably see in a little while in the video. I'm recording this just a little bit after, basically just I'm going to show you the bit of footage that I've got, but the rest didn't come out, which I'm rather disappointed. What happened, it was basically a bit like this. I was standing on a rock down the bottom there with on my Argentavis. So I was sat on the rock and I left the room for 2 seconds just to get a drink, and I came back and, well, let's just say, well, why don't you watch and find out, alright? And I'll see you at the end of the program. I can't believe this. I just got stuck in this alpha soap and I've tamed it, an alpha raptor. Can I lift it with this? I bet I can't. Can I pick you up with this? No, I can't. So, you just stay there for 2 seconds. Oh my god. Wow. You stay there and you stay on neutral for a second. I'm going to come back in 2 seconds and pick you up. I really thought I was about to die. I was stuck completely inside him. So I just kept hitting it, and I was down to like about the last eighth of my life. He let me out. I don't know if I actually had it on record or not. I hope so. I'll have to check the footage later on. So I'm just going to go over there with my Quetzal and grab him quickly. What an awesome addition that is going to be. Oh my god. I now have an alpha raptor. Quite a high level one as well. I'm sure I hit it though 2 or 3 times. Because it was a level 540. So by rights it should be an 800 and something, 809 if it is a perfect tame, and it's not. Oh, it's 842. So it was a 560, was it then? So that would have been 580, was it? So 580, so that would have been 190. So it would have been 769. So we lost 17 levels, 27 levels. Oh well, because it was prime, I suppose. I don't know. I don't know on that one, or whether it's because I hit him or her. I haven't checked it, whether it's a him or a her either. I'm just so. God, I've got my game. I have. Why have I got that up? Never mind. Wow. Look. Gender, male. Mm-hmm. Oh yes. Uta Raptor Alpha. You look vicious, son. You do. You look vicious. Lovely white and red. Oh my god. Right. Let's go and have a look, because I'm pretty sure I've got some nice saddles now. Or at least some blueprints for some. Let's have a look down the bottom, because they're more likely to be at the bottom. Uh oh. Where the hell did that raptor come from? Was it you dropped him from the sky? Wow. Don't normally get fucked out. I get that music a lot. The alpha music I get an awful lot. Oh, that's an alpha, isn't it? Yes. It's an alpha, isn't it? So I've got, I think I might have the alpha celestial. Alpha celestial terror bird. Celestial. Oh my god, have a celestial rat to saddle. Let's put that there. Where do we have to make this? Anunnaki workbench. Okay. Let's put it in there. If you're looking at all this poop, it's because I grabbed a spider earlier. 2916 obsidian. Have I got that? 2900 obsidian. No, I haven't. I might have it some more up in the top though. I think I have that up in the forge. In the forge place in the volcano. What else do we need of this? Wood, yeah, that's no problem. Fiber, I will have to go and get. Hide, not a problem. Okay, so when I get this, I'll bring you back. Now, this is the beetle I was telling you about. It's a level 300, but he's unconscious, and it won't let me go into its inventory, because it's passive tame. I was passively taming it, and something came along and started attacking it. So I tried to... I tried to like kill the other thing with this. I was on this bird and it knocked this one out as well. So I'm waiting for it to wake up so I can start the taming process again. So anyway, that was the reason for that one. Right, I'm off up to the forge. Be back in a sec. We're just literally coming in here. And I'm pretty sure in this box is where I've been keeping all of the obsidian, because it weighs so much before I haven't been able to get it down. And there it is, look at that, sweet. See, never drop the stuff, even if it, you think, oh, I'm never going to use it, and you'll be up there, you know, you'll be up there thinking, well, if I drop that I can get a little bit more metal. No, bring it back with you, put it in a chest or something. Because in the end, you never know. I mean, not very often that you need 2,000 odd obsidian to make something, that's for sure. But on this modded, you obviously do. And I know that, as we saw, the Rex one, I believe, is something like 20,000 obsidian. Something stupid like that. So I think I've got to get start collecting some obsidian if I, you know, if I want to go and tame an alpha T-Rex and then be able to ride him anyway. I'll be back when I'm down there. Okay, so I've just come literally with my sickle just to get some more fiber because I've run out. Just to the bushes, literally just there. Took me a couple of minutes, that's all. And we should be able to make this kitty, look at that. Yes, we can. Hide is never a problem on this. I mean, but the obsidian is crazy. Craft. Oh dear. Expensive in obsidian. I'm going to have to start going up to the mountain more often and getting obsidian. Look at that. Armor. 489.1 armor. Wow. I wonder how long it lasts, because the helmets on the... on the, whatchamacallit, Gigantopithecus, they don't last very long in battle. I'm presuming that these, I mean, it's got durability, but there's no, you know, there's no line, so I presume that they just last forever. I don't understand the durability bit. Okay, so that makes this pretty awesome. So we're gonna go, what should we start leveling up on this guy? Weight, he can carry me, no problem. Movement speed, I'll have to check that in a minute. I'm going to start pumping right at the beginning, just melee. That's 13. Yeah, 13.2 or 0.3, something like that. So we can get him up to 1,000 melee, and then I'll start pumping that. So, can you carry me at the moment? Yes, you can. Oh, he's quite fast as well. Okay. Oh, well, he's at level 20 there. Right, has this beetle woken up yet? What is it called? Where's the beetle gone? Oh, it's further up here, isn't it? Or was further up here. Somewhere. Oh, he's still on the rock, yeah. Still not woken up. Let's have a look for something to kill, eh? Anything in here? There's nothing in my little private killing den, that one. I'm not ready for that yet. That's for sure. We're not ready for that. Maybe when it's completely leveled up, I might be ready for that, along with my Gigantopithecus at the same time, and the Giga, and the two T-Rexes. I don't know, I'm petrified to go into those battles now, because those alphas are just so hot. Yeah, this guy's going to need a lot more melee, look. I mean, I know it's just a normal stego, but it's level 400, but that should be dead by now, dude. They seem to nerf, as soon as you've tamed them, they just get nerfed completely. Yes, die. But, that took a lot longer than I was hoping for. So, let's just keep up in that and see where it takes us. Right, I'm going to just keep up in levels and I'll join you guys in a sec. So this thing's like woken up again. So hopefully we can get it before it walks off the edge. It took a long time, it didn't want to eat again for a long time before. Oh, now I've gone left without the blimmin' poo. We're having a little laugh, did he? Come on. Did I grab it? No. Let's just quickly grab it. And put it down there. Well, I've got to get the poo. Hopefully it won't walk into that into the turrets and all that lot by then. And we'll finish taming it up, because I do want it. They are so handy to have when it comes to fertilizer and stuff. Have we got any medium ones? Oh no, they're all going rotten and all. Gold, yeah. Better get some more off thingy there. Ah, everything always goes wrong when I don't want to. So, gotta be careful. End up dropping off the back. I only need about three or four of them, I'm pretty sure. As you saw, the large one, like, did half. I think that would be enough. Oi! Oi! Why didn't I get on it? Come on. Thank you. Where are you? Where'd you go? There. Stick that in the slot, and is it possible to tame him now? No, he's not hungry. Let's crouch, that way we can stay a bit closer. Now you normally might need bug repellent if you was to tame me somewhere else. Oh, don't walk off the edge, dude. You don't want to walk off the edge. That would be just really silly of you, wouldn't it? You are going to though, aren't you? No, you're not. That's it. You don't want to walk off there. But you don't want to walk down there either, because there's some really nasty turrets down there. Yeah. Can we get it now? Can we get in there? We can get in there, but he's not hungry. Let's move this thing out of the way. I don't want him walking into that. Oh, we don't want that. We want that. Ah. Come on. No. I'll bring it back when I can. We finally got it. Where are you going, dungbeetle? Thank you. Come back this way. There's an alpha music coming from over there. I hope that's... Oh! Uh-oh. Oh, come on, whistle. Wonder what level that BA was. come and attack just yet, because I would like to maybe get that down if it's a nice level. You stay there. Thank you. Let's go and see what this was. There it is. No, don't come this way. No, you're only a level 260. You can come this way if you want. You're gonna die. First of all, not well, and then we'll call you. Far too low a level. But it gives a nice little bit of experience. Still up in the old melee. What's that? Oh, it's the alphas are over there, but there was alpha music coming from this way as well, so I just want to check, because this is where the guy came last time. Came in here, started attacking my wolves. I've had a raptor and I've had a Higantopithecus. Both of them. The Higantopithecus destroyed my wolves, as you know, but the raptor didn't, so I don't know if that's a thing where raptors can't. Where's this alpha music come from? Oh, it's from the dire bear down there. Okay, it's not a problem then. So we got the dung beetle. So now with the dung beetles, what you do is you put them on wander. Well, I have to put them on wander inside, obviously, because otherwise they'll wander off the blooming edges. So you can follow me, dude. You can stay still, please. Go on, land. Right, there we go. You should be following me. You're not following me yet. Why aren't you following me? Now you're following me. Yes, come on. Come in here, sonny. Whatever you are, I don't know what you are. God, they're so slow, aren't they? Look. Oh, dear. We can get him in here. Once he's in, that's it. All we have to do then is give it a little bit of poop and put it on wander. Now let's have a look what sort of stats. Weight 11, that's pretty good, because normally I know on vanilla you don't know me on about 5. You go, God, you can't put anything in it. Well, no, you can't. So the more you can put in, the more he will make. Let's just put you there for a sec. Let's have a little bit more poo. Anyone else got any big poo or anything in here? No? Then we'll have to go grab this. He's gonna have some in here. He's always got some. Keep pressing E instead of F. So I think another 3 or 4 more of these should be enough. I think I've still got to fill up my whatchamacallit. Those over there, the composts. So stick these in him as well. Yeah, that's as maximum he can carry. Okay, so if we just leave that on him and we'll enable wander, he can't move. As you can see, he can hardly move. He can move a little bit, but not very much. So we'll just leave him in there, and hopefully within a little while he should have quite a bit of fertilizer and a little bit of oil. Yeah, I know, amazing, it really is. You don't have to do anything more except just to give him poop. And the more poop you give him, I believe, the better it is. We'll just put this stuff on him. As a backup, let's just check this. Oh, they're done already. Very nice. So, obviously, I'm going to go and fill up the rest of, or as much as I can, of the species X with this. And then after that, well, I'll put a little bit more poop in that, in the composts, but I'm hoping that with that beetle, I won't have to do it very much more. See, these are all running out quite a bit, so the other ones on the other side, up over there, you know, those ones, they're all full, they are full to the brim. These ones are the next ones, these ones down the bottom here need filling as well. But they've all got plenty to be able to shoot at whatever is necessary. So I'm happy there, got plenty of that. Right, I've got to fill that up with poop and I'll bring you back later. Okay, so I'm back at base and I've decided to build myself a little what have I pulled that out for? Just a small taming pen. That's what I'm gonna try and do anyway here. Hopefully I can build a 3x3. Hopefully I can get a 3x3 in here. Keep pulling the wrong one. No, right, won't go in there. What about the other side? Yes. So I can get a 3x3 here. And so now I'm gonna make some doors. So I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 24 doors. Or doorways. And that should do it. There's nothing that's really going to climb over two that I'm going to be able to get in here. Can't pick up the really big things like Rexes and stuff, so you know, they're not going to be able to be tamed in here. But this is for things like Carno, stuff like that, which I saw a nice little 600 over just over there near the swamp. So if I can get this done quick enough, I might be able to go and grab it, which would be awesome. So I'm going to build this up and I'll be right back. So as you can see, we're getting there. Nearly there. That one, now why won't that one go in? It's weird. Right, bang, here we go. I can get out. Now most things can't get out of doorways. Things like sabers, carnos, wolves, all things like that, they can't get out of that doorway. If I remember right. Can't out of a normal one, and I'm pretty sure a metal one isn't wider than any of the others, so here we go. That is my little taming pen. I'm also hoping that that might stop the spawns a bit more around here, because I came back the other, literally a little while ago, a few times ago, and there was a carno having a go at this, and my quetzal, and then everything from inside came over, so they was all stuck in this corner, and it took quite a while to sort them all out again. So I've turned them all onto passive, inside into passive, and that's about the only way I can do it really, because I don't want to be moving my dinos about every single 5 minutes. And I say, hopefully that will help out with a few spawns, plus it might help me out with a few tames. So I'm going to go and hunt down this carno that's just over here, and I'll be right back. Well, it wasn't the 600 that I just found. This is a female 500 or something, and so I'm just going to test my thing out. Basically, she's not very happy with that boat. Oh, mister. Get in there. There you go. See? That's where you want it to be. Whoa. Boom. One dart. Now you see, I could use these for eggs and for gibble, which is what I might end up start doing. Basically I'm not going to use any sedatives or anything on it. I'm just going to leave prime meat on it and just keep coming back and checking up on them, on these type of tames. I don't want to waste my sedatives or narcotics if I can help it. And I'll just literally use these for eggs. I might use them for mating eventually, but I doubt it. And then I'll get rid of them literally by... These sort of things will end up being sort of like sacrificed to an alpha. Well, who knows? So when it's tamed up, I'll bring you back, guys. Yeah, look, in the end, I found the other one. Go in there. Yes, it went in there. You want me though? Come here. Come here. There we go. One or two? Oh, you've taken a few more. The other was a 520. Oh, what a miss. You took three. Because you're a 600. What is that? Because you're a mouse? And the other one's a female. Why is that then? That's, I suppose it must be just the amount of torpor. This one's torpor is 11,200. Whereas this one's torpor is 12,900. Well, that's not the difference between one or three darts, is it? Don't know. I'm a bit lost there for reasons why. Now this one I may actually give the sedative to, because it's almost a perfect. So I think I will with that one. Let's up that again, and let's up that again. I'll start putting health on that one now. And we can throw this on, and I'm going to tame this one up straight away. Be perfect, go on. Please be a 299, go on. Come on, sir. Go on. You can do it. Male karma. Can we do it? Can we get a perfect? No, we can't. We need kibble for it. Oh, we need a kibble for it, and it would be about three kibble to tame, or two kibble, that's all. So it wouldn't be too many, but they're very nice, a very nice colour as well, red. Yes, you are. The other one can just stay there still, as I said. Have you finished eating completely up? No. I will need some narcotics for that. Right, let's see if we can grab you. Yes, we can grab you out of there. Right, now you guys, we're just gonna like leave you in a line over there, sort of thing. Oh, come on, don't get stuck in here. Stay there. Thank you. And our egg type of guys, I mean, eventually I'm going to have an egg farm. Not quite sure where. Because I don't really want the egg farm around here. Because, you know, you're talking a lot of dinos. So you start talking a lot of lag. Or you start losing frames anyway. Which I don't really want to do. You know, I'm quite happy with my 44 to 45. Anywhere between 30 and 60 is what I get. Which I'm pretty happy with. I never used to, by the way. I'm playing now on a brand new computer, this is. That's why I'm actually recording all of this stuff. It's because the last one I used to play, I played Ark, and I used to play with 5 FPS. Yes, just 5. Which is awful. So, on this new computer, I can now play, and I get 30 to 60, no problems. On, you know, epic settings and high settings. So I'm very happy with that. And I'm just carrying on taming these guys up. So I'll join you in a little while. Okay, so I just wanted to show you. This is obviously why I tame these. I call him Psycho because it's not psychedelic. It's one of my favourite songs as well. But look at the amount of stuff that you can get off these guys. It is amazing with just that few little bits of poop. We got 10 pieces of fertilizer and 20 oil. So I shall fill him back up again with a bit more food, I think. And and get loads more of this stuff. I did just wanted to show you how effective they are. They're a lot more effective than than the compost bins, and a lot less effort. You just literally put a little bit of poop in them and away it goes. Obviously, as I said, you have to leave them on one wander, but that's not too much of a problem. Because, I mean, you don't even have to leave them in a place where there's other dinos. I could even get more poop on him there now. Can take a lot more with his weight. What's happened to my game? Whoa, that was a... Oh, and again? That's two times in a row. What's going on? Three times? Why is my game looking up? Now that was a bit weird, wasn't it? Anyway, so yeah, I could probably get a little bit more on him. I know you can't put this amount on a normal one until you get a very high level one, but they are still just as effective. You'll still get 6 or 7 pieces of fertilizer and quite a few bits of oil. So anyway, yeah, definitely worth it. Definitely a good investment. I think they only spawn in caves on normal, but on the Anunnaki they spawn outside as well. So that's where I found him, just down the bottom there by the swamp. Right, I'll be back in a sec. So anyway, so as you can see, we did get these two. We've got them tamed up, these two, and we did get the alpha, which was the big surprise of it all. And doesn't it look amazing? I've got a few, subscribers that I might name this after, but just because of the hairstyle and everything, I'm gonna call it something myself for the moment anyway. It's just punky. And basically that's what I was when I was a lot younger. And there's just something about this dude that is just amazing. Let's jump over that. Wow! Amazing. He really is cool. And I've enjoyed every minute going out on him. And I'm going to be going out again in a sec. But I just wanted to say thank you all very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please don't forget to hit that like button. And if you haven't before, don't forget to subscribe. I'm just going to have a little photo there. And please leave a comment if you want. Thanks a lot, guys. Take it easy. Ta-la.